Control, I'm on the OP. I can see the lights of the airport.
Roger, we're tracking a vehicle approaching from the service road. Left side. Could be to here.
Any special orders?
Negative, but you may only get one shot at him. There's a lot of cover there, and plenty of escape routes. So take your time.
I have eyes on to here. Exiting the vehicle. Positive confirmation.
That's him. Don't rush this. If you miss or spook him, he'll run. Raven, we've intercepted Tahir's call. Sending you audio now.
I don't care if he's smoking. He's always fucking smoking. Tell him he's late for our meeting. I have a flight to catch. You! Get that plane loaded! I hate to be kept waiting. I'll call you back when I'm in the air.
Splashed.
Confirmed, Raven. Well done. You have hostiles closing in on your location.
Base, we have the enemy's position. Over.
Yes, sir. Flank him!
Roger. Stay in comm. Out.
The rest of the patrol. Where are they?
Coming to kill you.
Not if I kill him first.
Control, I have Overwatch. The village is below me.
Raven, we want this to be precise. We're sending a message to the other side. So make sure you confirm ID before terminating.
I have eyes on a civilian.
What about the others?
There's one.
Not enough for confirmation yet.
Bingo. We have a smoker.
You have the green light. Send when ready. Shot, Raven. That is a confirmed kill. Enemy agent is down. All targets eliminated. You've taken down Tahir and removed our friend in the village. There are no more loose ends. Kuamar is free from external influences.
What? Even yours?
Better no one than someone working for the other side. Time to go, Raven. Head to the Exville and I'll debrief you when you get back.
That's the copy, Control. Thanks for all your help out here. I might not have made it through without the intel. This is Raven, signing off.
You've done it, Raven. Kuamar is finally at peace and free from all external forces. Sadly, even ours, but we can live with that for now. I'm sure they'll elect another president, but they'll need a strong heart given what's happened to the last three. And you can take heart yourself. You stopped a war, removed a lot of very unlikable people from the planet, and, not least, saved millions from seeing a nuke go off firsthand. UN aid organizations are mobilizing. Kuamar's population will have the food and resources they need during transition. Oh, and one last thing. We've worked well together. You've proven to be a capable operator. And I've been proud to have you in my old unit. And I don't say that to many. It's Alex, by the way. My name is Alex. I'll send you the number of a burner phone, just in case. One day I might even buy you a pint. Good luck. Control out.